Oh, it's happening again. Look at those speeds hit more than 2 gigs per second, but this time in a new city, Denver, Colorado.
5G Ultra Wideband is now live in Denver, Colorado, and on Monday in Providence, Rhode Island. And that means more real-time experiences for families to businesses of all sizes.
Denver and Providence are going to have 5G brought to them by only who? Verizon. We're going to bring them into the next-gen technology that we've announced we would do this year in those 30 cities. We said we would do it, and we're delivering on that promise. Whatever kind of experiences they're looking to deliver, they can get that done through the 5G access that we're going to provide. Gaming, work, productivity, you name it, it's going to be possible because of 5G.
We're going team coverage on this one today. Let's go to Denver.
Hey guys, we're outside Coors Field, home of the Colorado Rockies, known as a hitter's park for its long-range home runs. And here in Denver, we are launching some home runs as well through our 5G ultra-wideband network. We've been running some speed tests, and download speeds are reaching, and in some cases, exceeding 2 gigabits per second. Steve, I don't know about you, but I'd like to call that a mile-high grand slam.
That's right, Andy. With speeds like that, picture this. You've got a mid-inning lull. You want to download a movie to watch something? Check this out. We're live downloading a baseball movie here in less time than it took to run the bases. That's the kind of stuff that you can do only on Verizon's 5G Ultra Wideband network, and starting today, right here in Denver. Back to you.
That's impressive stuff. And it's not just one 5G device that we have. We've got the Moto Z4 with Moto Mod, the Samsung Galaxy S10 5G, and the LG V50 ThinQ 5G. Details on all three devices can be found on VerizonWireless.com. And stay tuned for 5G Live in more cities soon.
Always an exciting day when we get to talk about new 5G. Now, Chris Valador is a supervisor in our Chandler, Arizona call center. He's deployed right now with the United States Army. Some of his teammates miss him a lot, and they wanted to tell him that. Take a look.
We want you to know that we never forget about you. We know that you're out there taking care of us, doing a good service for our country, and you know, we always have you in mind, man. How does your work out there compare to being a supervisor in the Chandler call center?
That's easy.
Chris, thank you so much for your service, and there's a new promo available for military families now where they will get $100 per line when they switch to Verizon. All of the details are on the web.
And Verizon had a big week at the Cannes Lions International Festival of Creativity, one of the top showcases for marketing communications around the globe. Verizon was honored with awards in three categories for our The Team That Wouldn't Be Here campaign that premiered during the Super Bowl.
Bryant was also awarded for the Earth music video in collaboration with Lil Dicky, and the documentary 5B won the Grand Prix for a nonfiction film over 30 minutes. Congratulations to all of the folks who contributed to these amazing projects.
Absolutely. Well, that'll do it for us today. Have a great Thursday, everyone. Until next time, you're up to speed.